Four people escaped a fire at their Kalihi apartment early this morning. The blaze at the two-story building on Kamualii Street started just after 5:30 a.m. When firefighters arrived, they say they found one unit engulfed in flames. Officials say the smoke alerted the family of four. They were not hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.